So we're a couple of activists. We're forming this new public yacht initiative. We would like to see yacht owners opening their yachts to the public.
Be like 20 to 30 dudes or gals, and then they'll just come rage for like, I don't know, a day and a half or something like that.
Maybe we could do like a test run. We got like Froder, Ass Clown, Bonk, Danny, and then Drew.
Okay, we'll schedule it. Let's do it.
Oh, they're here.
Oh, they're here. They're coming on board now.
Yeah, is that cool?
I see. Okay.
A lot of folk would donate money for that type of situation, too.
And that's kind of what we're asking you.
To donate?
The boat.
The boat?
If someone, like, messes up the boat, they could just write you a very sincere public apology.
No, you know, the thing is, as much as I would like to accommodate that, I would always stay within the law.
Yeah, it's just too dangerous on the water.
They're safe guys, honestly. I can vouch for every one of them.
Ass Clown's kind of a wild card, so maybe we could just let him on the boat, see how he does.
Well, we don't want Ass Clown to miss out.
Exactly.
Exactly, yeah.
Yeah.